Verse of the day. Monday, March 1. Titus 2:11. For the grace of God has appeared that offers salvation to all people.
Bible verses from this week. Monday, March 1. Titus 2:11. 11. For the grace of God has appeared that offers salvation to all people. Sunday, February 28. 1 Peter 1:21. 21. Through him you believe in God, who raised him from the dead and glorified him, and so your faith and hope are in God. Saturday, February 27. Matthew 21:21. 21. Jesus replied, "Truly I tell you, if you have faith and do not doubt, not only can you do what was done to the fig tree, but also you can say to this mountain, 'Go, throw yourself into the sea,' and it will be done." Friday, February 26. Galatians 5:22-23. 22. But the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, forbearance, kindness, goodness, faithfulness. 23. Gentleness and self-control. Against such things there is no law. Thursday, February 25. Hebrews 11:1. 1. Now faith is confidence in what we hope for and assurance about what we do not see. Wednesday, February 24. Jude 1:20. 20. But you, dear friends, by building yourselves up in your most holy faith and praying in the Holy Spirit. Tuesday, February 23. 2 Timothy 4:7. 7. I have fought the good fight, I have finished the race, I have kept the faith.